Tonight, tragedy for a southern Indiana family after an 18-month-old toddler died outside his Otisca home in the driveway. Police are now trying to sort out exactly how it happened. WLKY's Marissa Alter is live outside the Clark County Sheriff's Department with the very latest on the investigation. Marissa?
Well, Karen, police say at this point it appears this toddler's death was a tragic accident. An autopsy this morning confirmed that the little boy died from head injuries consistent with being hit by a car. But there are still several questions about how that happened and who was behind the wheel. Sights and sounds not common for this quiet country area told neighbors on Leon Prawl Road something was very wrong.
Mom called and said there was traffic coming in and out, sirens and stuff. And then a friend of hers has a scanner, and she called her and told her what was going on.
A death investigation at the home across from where Dave Johnson's family has lived for decades.
They're real good neighbors, quiet, don't bother nobody. And they're there if you need them anytime.
It's Johnson who may need to return the favor after the family's youngest child, an 18-month-old little boy, died. The Clark County Sheriff's Office first responded to the home around 6 and found the toddler dead in the driveway. Police say his injuries were from blunt force trauma. According to the coroner, they weren't consistent with a fall, but possibly being hit by a car. Officers impounded a vehicle from the home, but say they are investigating this as an accident, and foul play is not suspected. Still, the child's death hit home for Johnson.
I thought about how hard it's going to be on him because I went through the same thing, you know, except my son was a lot older. And I just know how hard it's going to be on him. Sometimes I grab the phone to call my son, and I know they're going to be going and checking on the baby and stuff, you know. It's going to be rough.
Johnson's son died from a fire 6 years ago, just before his 26th birthday. He says nothing he could say to his grieving neighbors right now will ease their pain.
If my son would have died at that young age, I'd have lost it. I mean, hard time not losing now, but, you know, if it'd been a little kid like that, oh, I couldn't have stood that. Not at all.
Now, the family is understandably devastated and did not want to talk to WLKY News. Police tell us that they are finishing up their investigation and will submit the report tomorrow to the prosecuting attorney's office, which will then decide whether or not to file charges. That is standard procedure. Live in Clark County, I'm Marissa Alter, WLKY News.